again.
Mine's really
Neil B. for me.
Okay, well, here were some Mormon missionaries. They got,
yes. Yes. Well, we're trying to save some souls tonight.
Yeah, I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah.
Are you doing any conversions?
We're handing out a lot of pamphlets. We're trying to get rid of all.
I'm trying to get rid of all the gays, all the sinners.
Joseph Smith and Brigham Young are with us at all times.
And that's why we keep looking Mormon all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Just in case we get around too many gays and we forget.
No, because it's easy to forget around here.
It is. Because, you know, we are allowed to have anal sex before marriage. And, you know, sometimes we confuse. We confuse anal sex with
Love it. That was good.
Hey. Did you bike in? How did you get
We out? Did. We biked down here. We locked up our bikes. Now we're just hoofing it. We got our Book of Mormon in the backpack and strolling around trying to save some people.
I don't trust anything that isn't from the hand of God. So.
Hey, you're pretty interesting in an interview being conducted by Darth Vader and Kevin.
Yeah, I know.
You're easy going, Mormon.
Well, I figure you guys are sinners and you're going to burn in hell anyway, so.
Yeah. Why be intimidated?
Oh, you get lashed. And then you can burn in hell.
Missionary,
but you gotta get the legs up high so you can get in the ass. Like, really high. That's pretty much the only way you're allowed to do it.
From the Mormon Church.